If you're healthy, 18 or older, and not taking any medication, PRISM Clinical Research has upcoming studies that provide financial compensation ranging from $500 to $3,000 for study participation time.
Time now for our final pitch presented by PRISM Research with Tim Laudner. I'm Anthony LaPanta. The Twins complete a four-game sweep of the Rangers in Arlington with a 6-3 win on Sunday afternoon. Minnesota found ways to win in this series. A couple of times they let leads get away late, but then responded. That was the case again on Sunday.
Yeah, it wasn't always pretty, this four-game sweep down in Texas. However, they did walk out of Texas with four games under their belt, and that's what you want to do, to continue to win baseball games. Use what you have. Pitch the best that you can. Play a defense the best that you can and allow this offense to take over. The guy showed some nice patience of being able to battle back in a couple of situations on this last road trip.
It was more of the same for the Twins from Marwin Gonzalez. He delivered a big two-run double in the first inning. He had 11 hits and six RBI in the series. The big blow was Jorge Polanco, who hit a three-run triple in the eighth inning after the Rangers had tied it in the bottom of the seventh. That allowed the Twins to sweep the series. And after the game, manager Rocco Baldelli applauded his team's effort.
It was a tremendous effort from our guys, and having a good road trip going coming into the game and winning the first three games of this series, stepping out on the field and feeling the heat, literally, it's a challenge. It's a challenge to do anything out there, and our guys continued to score, put more runs on the board. Guys pitched well. Guys played pretty well in the field. I mean, it was a very challenging day all the way around, and the efforts that our guys gave, they were admirable.
So now what's ahead for the Twins, a three-game series against the White Sox at Target Field. It starts with Ivan Nova against Kyle Gibson. Nova's been pitching very well. Gibson looks for his 12th win of the season.
And the Chicago White Sox are not a team that you're going to want to take for granted. Just because on paper you feel like you have a better team than Chicago White Sox, you know that the Chicago White Sox are going to come in here and they're going to know that they're playing against the team that's at the top of division. It's lonely at the top sometimes, Anthony. The Twins are going to have a target on their back, and the Chicago White Sox are going to want to find some type of a way to knock them off.
We'll find out. Join us for Twins Live starting at 6:30 Monday night from Target Field. This has been our final pitch presented by PRISM Research.